What's good, YouTube? It's your favorite player, dribble flavor like a Himalayan Gator. Go follow my Instagram at sauce_summer_fast. And I want to talk about a serious topic. Well, it's not a serious, like, you know, but it's Luffy. Is Luffy a Yonko? With the recent death of the Vince Smokes, the Sanji getting a dead or alive off his poster, like, that shit gone. That nigga, you know, bust out your, you're 21 and older, go bust out your, what's the name of that? Bacardi, go bust out your rum, you know, go bust out the rum, have a good time with it. Now, with Sanji getting a dead or alive and him being boosted up to like 300 million, I'm gonna say, yeah, 300 million. Okay, so he's 300 million, Luffy is at 1.5 billion. Like, yeah. We got Shanks, Harpo, Cody, what's his name? Shanks, Kaido, Harpo, Nepa, and we got the whole world watching. Everybody looking. Burr. Time is getting the bitches. Bling. Blah. So, with that being said, is it safe to say that Luffy is Yonko level? Because, I mean, the way he went about beating Big Mom is he can do that. He can pull it off twice. Like, hands down, he could not pull it off twice. And that's fair. Because it'll never be another time where he can pull something like that off. Where he can have all those ducks in a row and only hit three. He had six ducks in a row and he only hit three and still managed to get a victory out of it. With half of the shit actually playing out. So, I'm going to give it to him. Because it's not often that some shit like that with Luffy being at 1.5 billion in chapter 903. Kaido watching, Shanks watching. And I think it's time for us to meet Shanks. Re-meet Shanks, because at Impel Down, at Marineford, we met Shanks. Shanks met with Luffy. And, like, I count that as no meeting again, but it wasn't them having a conversation. It's time for it. For a conversation against two Yonkos, because let's be for real, 9 members and they're probably like 2 billion, like all together, they are like 2 billion, you know what I'm saying? So, because Luffy by himself is a billion, so and they probably add up to, they're probably not even 2 billion, probably like. Probably 2 billion, 2.1. So it's 2 and some change, and we know the Yonkos got a crazy amount of money on their head. I mean, it could just be that, I'm not saying this is like possible, but it could be you become a king of a country, like. They just put king under it. Like, you turn in somebody so powerful, you just become a king. Because 1.5 billion is nothing to play with. That's a country's, some countries, I'm not going to say all, but that's a country's climate. Like, you could start your own country with 1.5 billion. Let's be serious. 1.5 billion, you can start your own. I think 100 million, you can start your own country, your own city. So, I have really not even said anything. I've just been rambling. Oh, well. But that's crazy. So, I think it's time for Shanks and Kaido for them to meet because let's see. They left Whole Cake Island. No, they left the Minks. They went straight to Whole Cake Island. And now they got to go to Wano. So, Kaido going to be the first Yonko. Well, the second Yonko they meet. Then it's gonna probably be Shanks. I think Shanks is gonna pop up on Kaido. I think Shanks gonna pop up and do a, you know, do a little walkthrough in the club. Just, hey, you gotta sit down with that. Cause being a Yonko don't mean you can't lose. And that's what I fuck with. Being somebody who can lose and still write about a situation. Like, that's the G-est shit in the world, to be able to lose and still ride in a situation. Like, comment, subscribe. Peace, I'm out.